some of you may have heard of. Apparently it's the most Instagrammable cafe in Melbourne.
Hi guys, it's Friday. Yeah, going out for dinner. Somewhere.
Tapas place?
Yes, Spanish.
And some sangria.
Oh yeah.
Coming to you from our new car.
Yes.
Or you want to say your new car?
My new car.
Your new car.
My new car.
That feels very happy about.
Yeah, does it look different from that view?
Oh yeah, I think
it
would.
Yeah.
There isn't a big thing here. We don't have a, we want to get a better dash cam.
Mm.
So anyway, it's Sunday, we're going to church. We have our coffee. And that's the routine. But today, because Phil wants to drive his new car after church, we're gonna go
taking off.
Going for a bit of a day out. There's actually a bit of a groove there. It might actually stay.
Hello, it's on me now.
Hi. Gonna go on a bit of a Sunday fun day after church. Hey guys, so we're going to a cafe called the Hatter and the Hare, which some of you may have heard of. Apparently it's the most Instagrammable cafe in Melbourne.
Have you heard of it before?
Yeah.
Sister said? Oh,
yeah.
I haven't heard of it.
I have. I've heard of it, seen some photos and stuff.
So trendy.
Yeah.
You're so with it.
I am on trend, mate.
Yeah.
So let's check it out. I hope that the wait isn't too long. It's a beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
What a beauty.
Cracker. I think so, yeah.
Look at that.
Doesn't look too bad at all.
Not too bad.
Doesn't look too bad at all. Look, found one of my products that I designed how many years ago now? 6 years ago? Around there, and it's just on its
no,
own.
Longer than 6 years. Oh,
this was a product that we did for Priceline. It was a long time ago. See, that's 2000, you probably can't see. That's 2011.
That's so what did you design?
That's
you
what
designed the logo?
Yeah. So that's what that code means. It's 2011, August 20, that's when it was made.
Did you do the layout? Did you do
yeah.
all this too?
I did the font and everything. Wow. Okay, we're trying to vlog when the shop owner's not looking at us. Because we'll get told off again.
We're trying to vlog, guys, but these stores are too quiet and the store owners just keep on watching.
Oh, I think these are cute. Oh, you like these head ones? Oh, you like
these ones?
These ones. Yeah, I think these are pretty cute.
Like, it's just very different.
Hmm. White on white. How that'll look in our room. I reckon that might look alright in our room. That one might look okay in our room.
Happy Friday, guys. It is the last day before spring.
Really?
Yeah, but tomorrow is like horrible weather, so it's not a very good first day of spring.
It's still raining because today is okay in the afternoon.
Tomorrow is looking really bad. Anyway, it's Friday. I'm gonna go eat something. I'm gonna go golf class.
Yes.
Did you like the movie, babe?
Why are you so close?
What did we watch?
Crazy Rich Asians.
And out of 10?
It was pretty good. I would say 8.5.
Oh, that's pretty high.
That's pretty high.
Yeah,
lot better than I thought.
Yeah.
I think that'll be it.
That's pretty high. That's pretty high.
Yeah. It's good.
Nice.
I like it.
Yeah. I enjoy the way there's so much we can relate to.
No, but we're not the person with James.
No, besides that.
We wish we were.
Yeah, but we can relate to the horse side. Hi.
Hey guys. We were meant to go to Red Hill Market today, planned everything around it, and then the forecast looked like it was going to be pouring rain, so we cancelled.
Yes, but it's not raining.
And it's not raining. So that's great. Also, I've had a hair drama this morning, which is why my hair looks so weird. I'm going to try and fix it later.
Any
I think your head's just too big because your head never fits anything. Helmets don't fit on your head either. So we're just about to take an Instagram photo that's training. Or can we just do it very quickly?
Actually, maybe it's
just spitting. It stopped. The rain has stopped. So I've been getting into posting on my Instagram lately, and I think it's my new thing now that I'm going to post an outfit, at least one outfit photo every weekend. So follow me on Instagram if you don't already, so I'm going to start posting more.
How did I feel?
Nice. Look at this. No, you gotta touch
it. In.
Yeah, you touch it. You touch it. Doesn't it feel so good?
Yeah, it does feel good.
Yeah, it feels fun. Where can I put if I can find a home for it?
Your desk.
Cherry. How can I incorporate this into
just
my home
decor? Okay, I really gotta buy one. Let's go. You'll play with it for like 2 days and then see.
So much.
Hi guys, so we are back home and what are you doing? Joe is prepping some hot pot stuff. What are you prepping? Hello. Hello.
What are you prepping? Chicken broth and the satay broth as well.
Boiling some quail eggs in there. Chicken broth. And I am going to fix our curtains because we found the most amazing product Joe found. Yeah, Joe found the most amazing product. It is called the Easy Glide Tape. So we have put one up last time, so let's show you an example. So these are our curtains and this is before. See, it sounds crappy and it's stuck there because they're an expandable curtain rod. So this is the plastic thing. It's gonna go on top of the curtain rods and it's gonna make the smooth sliding. I had a feeling that was gonna happen, but luckily it landed on the curtain. So this is the after. See, how good is it? It's like you need to insert that sound, like. So that's another DIY tip.
Big Mac, Attica, pork mince.
How is that pork mince?
Body pump!
Come on, guys, that was me!
Donald Trump. Toilet brush. Good morning, guys. Phil's making me a coffee with our new coffee machine. How's it going? Where's the latte art, babe?
There, latte art.
What is it?
It is a cloud. An elephant on a cloud.
Okay.
So try your one.
This is our machine.
But I think the single shot.
Oh, is this one mine?
I think the single shot didn't work. I didn't add enough milk because I don't think there's enough espresso that came to try again. Did it come out right?
Okay, is it very milky?
Yeah, no. Do it again, because it wasn't enough coffee that came out.
Okay, take two. Do you know what you're doing, babe?
I know how to make my own.
Oh, most importantly. Kind of got a latte art thing happening there. Not bad. Take two.
More worried about the taste instead.
Tastes better.
No, the first one was wrong. I knew it when it came. What's missing? Too much milk?
Too much coffee? It still like tastes very bitter to me. So we're in the city and we have Father's Day lunch and dinner today. So we're going to Yum Cha first for Phil's dad. And tonight we're going out for dinner. Looks like a nice day, but apparently it's only 11 degrees on the second day of school in Melbourne. Hey guys, so I'm at home now and I'm going to try and make a cauliflower salad for lunch this week. So that's going to be my meal prep for both of us to eat for lunch. And so I've never made this before, but hopefully it works out and it tastes good. Here we have my broccolis. I've got three massive broccolis, got some red onion, and then a whole bunch of chickpeas. And that's pretty much like the main ingredients to this salad with some other stuff as well. So let's go. Done. So we have the roasted cauliflower and red onion, and I have a feeling I have way too much, but it's for Phil and I for the whole week of lunch. And so that will be paired with these chickpeas and parsley, and I have my dressing here as well. So hopefully this tastes good and it was worth the effort.